So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
So, off we go then. He's got away. He's face to face with the keeper. Has a pop! And oh! He's delivered all right! Well, the whole idea is to start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully. That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Let's put a stop to that. Looks to thread it through. To win it back. Forward it goes. And he heaves it forward. And it's been taken straight back. Deftly done. Away from immediate danger.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break.
Big chance! The shot's on! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Hoisted clear. Pops it into the area. Throws it out of harm's way.
Gorgeous control there. Nice one too.
Cleared without complication. Sit back. Tries lifting it over, boots it to safety. Cuts it out. Got through. In he flies!
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Wide to the right. And the weighted pass. Here it comes. A really good feat from him. It's loose, who's getting there? That's going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game. Gets things going for the second half.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, but now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Nice to get it forward quickly. Goes for a sweeping cross. Oh, shot! Goes for goal! He's missed, but not by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Direct. Ball chasing the game, trailing by one. Tries to get it forward quickly. It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening.
Time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Towering header! Good delivery. No joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Pushes it out wide. Plays it out to the flank. Out to the left it goes. Looks to clip it forward. Lobs it in gently. He just whacks it away. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. much defending, but that'll do. Keeps everyone guessing.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Shoots! And the ball's come loose. Could fall kindly. And that has been plucked away. There's going to be another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. It away. Now can he finish? He's had a shot! Managed to get it away. Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very late.
To meet it! No, he didn't quite meet it right. It is now or never. Time is against them. Played out to the right. Look at the defender bombing forward. That should be the keeper's. He looks at his watch and blows his whistle. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
Well, the way the manager has stormed down the tunnel lends itself to an almighty telling off.